with her colorful past, it's strange that she's buried there, but she had connections. Given her flamboyant nature, her acute business acumen, her personal connections, and her influence, she was one of the most famous legendary people of Santa Fe's history.
Thank you.